May 25th, Minneapolis police officers respond to a call about a customer using a counterfeit $20 bill. Officers arrive and pull the suspect, 46-year-old George Floyd, from his car, placing him in handcuffs. Minutes later, officers lay flat. Bureau of Criminal Apprehension and the FBI announced they will also be investigating the arrest.